as human beings are really complex beings. As we grow older and older, our complexity increases. You take a 5-year-old child, or you take a 25-year-old person, you'll see the 25-year-old person is more unpredictable as compared to the child. And then it's really difficult to predict our moods. How would we react to something? There's no algorithm in this world to determine somebody, to identify one's mood or to do something about that. So we see that very few people tend to understand us in the end. It's not like we cannot expect people to understand us. Like, as in, we think that a person should understand us, or the other person should do things like how we expect them to, even without voicing out our emotions. That's a little unfair on our part. We don't recognize the people who try to understand us but do not manage to understand us. To be very honest, I would say we don't really make a note of these people. I would say the mere act of trying to understand is a magic in itself. So we should always try to be thankful to these people too. Now, Amit Kumar would take the stage to conduct club business, which is new member induction.
Hello Toastmasters, I am pleased to have the occasion today to induct our new members into the Metri Toastmaster Club. Individuals come to Toastmaster to improve their communication and leadership skills. We have the opportunity to help them achieve their goals. I ask our new members to come forward and join here. Please withhold your applause until the ceremony is completed. I'll tell the name and the members, please come here. Toastmaster Rain, Toastmaster Sundaresan, Toastmaster Uday, with the fellow members. We ask you, our new members, to dedicate yourself to personal growth, to share this great gift with your fellow members, and to help keep this Toastmaster Club strong and dynamic. As you have all the members of Medi Toastmaster Club, say I will and I ask. So, will you make a firm obligation to attend meeting? All the new members, please say I will when I ask, when I complete this. Will you make a firm obligation to attend meetings regularly and prepare fully for each assignment, to apply yourself to program outlining the Toastmaster manuals, to participate actively in the club activities, to evaluate others in a positive, constructive manner, to build open, friendly relationship with our fellow members, and to bring other new members into the club so that they can also gain the benefits of Toastmaster. Thank you. Now I request all our club members to stand and please say I will after I read out the club pledge. We, the members of Medi Toastmaster Club, please to support you in your quest for self-development, to provide you with positive, helpful evaluations, to maintain a friendly, supportive atmosphere, to give the opportunities to help others, and to make you Toastmaster a membership rewarding and fulfilling experience.
Yes, we will.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. We have a ribbon for the new member.